There are many ways to pinch pennies while taking a family vacation. If you're looking to find ways to go on vacation without breaking the bank, you have a lot of planning to do. The first thing you need to do is figure out where you and your family want to go. From there, research attractions for that area on the net. The best way to find free fun is to look at the town's website rather than a search engine. The town site can inform you of the hidden gems within the town for your family's enjoyment. Next, you want to find out if there is any timeshares that offer free stays for sitting through a sales pitch. If you don't mind taking the time out of your trip for a little business, then you can save a ton of money on the hotel stay. If a free stay isn't available, at least look for hotels that offer free breakfast or lunch. A majority of your vacation money is spent on food alone. Saving in this area is easy, as almost every hotel will offer a free continental breakfast. Take the time you need to be prepared before you go, heading off on your trip. Talk to business owners in the area who can give you good advice on what to do, where to stay, and how to have fun.